Did you know that cardiac arrest victims in low-income, predominantly African-American neighborhoods are 51% less likely to receive cardiopulmonary resuscitation, or CPR? Did you know that minorities have the highest risk of sudden cardiac arrest, especially African-American women? Do you know that sudden cardiac arrest outside a hospital setting is a leading cause of death in the United States, killing about 300,000 people annually? Did you know that about 92% of people who suffer cardiac arrest will die if they do not receive immediate assistance? Did you know there are barriers that keep people from being involved? The cost of CPR training, time commitment for training, fear concerned about hurting someone, and the potential risk of being sued. But did you know that the Good Samaritan Act protects you? These are laws protecting people who give reasonable assistance to those who are injured, ill, in peril, or otherwise incapacitated. Know that you can do the right thing and you will be protected. By providing free chest compression CPR education and hands-on training in the Tucson and surrounding minority community, our minority outreach program addresses the concerns and alleviates the fears. Learn the three C's of chest compression only CPR: check, call, compress. If you see or hear a person suddenly collapse, check. Shake the person and shout, "Are you all right?
Hey, are you okay?"
If you get no response, call 911.
Call 911.
Compress. Start compressions at 100 beats a minute to the tune of Staying Alive. Did you know that an automated external defibrillator, or AED, can be used to shock a heart back to normal rhythm? Check around your workplace, church, or other places you frequent. Knowing chest compression only CPR and where to find an AED can make you a lifesaver.
Shock delivered.
More information is available from the University of Arizona Sarver Heart Center. Be a lifesaver. Learn chest compression CPR.